Hello everyone, this is Jay Dobbins on the Marvel DC Multiverse, and we are now at episode 444, and of course I'll be discussing one topic, which is who should play Mr. Fantastic in the Fantastic Four, 2025 of course. So I'm going to be honest with you, I'm going to have to agree with the fans. You know, the fans want John Krasinski to become, you know, to play, you know, reprise the role of Reed Richards in the MCU. So we obviously, and of course we saw the multiverse version, the alternate version of Reed Richards in Doctor Strange in the Multiverse of Madness. But of course, you know, I think Marvel Studios did it just to shut the fans up pretty much, because, you know, they've been talking about John Krasinski becoming Mr. Fantastic and Emily Blunt becoming the Invisible Woman. But it's I think it's time to put Emily Blunt in it, you know, give her an MCU role for once, because she passed on the role as Black Widow. So I think, you know, she can get it. I think she'll get a, you know, I hope she'll get a second chance at a role, you know, for, you know, I hope she gets a second chance for a role in the MCU. And I think that the perfect role for her would be, you know, the perfect part for her would be Invisible Woman, of course, you know. Because when you watch the movie, you know, when you watch films with, you know, like The Quiet Place, you know, and those two start in the film, when watching those films, you know, you can see the chemistry between those two. So that would be a, you know, it would be a perfect match. For, you know, I think they would be perfect for the Fantastic Four movie. And as far as Johnny Storm goes, I think that either Zac Efron could be Human Torch, or I can't remember the guy's name, but he played Fanuc in the Hunger Games movies. You know, him. But mainly. But yeah, back to the Mr. Fantastic. Well, actually, hold on. Before I get to that, back to that, I'll have to say, as far as the Thing goes, I don't know who could play Ben Grimm, because there was a rumor going on that Seth Rogen wanted to play that role. You know, so that's why I was kind of like, not really sure about that, but we'll see. But anyway, back to the Reed Richards role. Like I said, I still think John Krasinski is perfect for that role. We've had like at least two actors who played that role. I can't remember the actor's name, but yeah, he played. There was an actor. There was a Fantastic Four movie back in 1994, which I think aired only on TV, on television instead of the big screen. Then, of course, you had, I think his name is Ian Goldfield, a British actor who played Mr. Fantastic in the Fantastic Four 2000 and Fantastic Four and the Fantastic Four 2 Rise of the Silver Surfer. So you had him. And now, of course, you have John Krasinski. That's number 3. John Krasinski, anyway, which is number 3. So I'm thinking now, There's rumor going on about Pedro Pascal getting the role of Mr. Fantastic for the Fantastic Four, and Vanessa Kirby getting the role of Invisible Woman. So that's rumored, though. It hasn't been confirmed yet. So take that with a grain of salt. But you know, but yeah, as far as John Krasinski goes, he has that personality, and he also has sort of a look. As far as Mr. Fantastic goes, so yeah, I think that role fits him. But the question is, will he reprise that role? We don't know, but that's what the fans want. And the question is, will Marvel Studios, you know, respect what the fans want? Because so far, you know, they've done that when they kept, you know, by keeping Charlie Cox as Daredevil, Vincent D'Onofrio's Kingpin, and John Bernthal as Punisher. So. But we will see. But I don't know about, as far as Pedro Pascal becoming Mr. Fantastic, that's, I'm really kind of skeptical about that. But, you know, John Krasinski, perfect, you know. And I think he's like in his 40s. So he can still, you know, do that role for decades, you know. But like I said, it's up to Marvel. But if they want to make money, I would get, you know, I would keep John Krasinski. Yeah. So, but you know, like I said, we will see what happens. Because, you know, I think the X-Men movies and the Fantastic Four movies is a way to, for, you know, Marvel Studios to redeem themselves. Because right now, their movies are flopping. So, but we'll see what happens. So that concludes this topic. Feel free to visit us and like us on Facebook. We're all available on iTunes, Google Play Music App, Spotify, and of course, YouTube.